What will happen when AI starts creating AI? A scenario from a science fiction movie. It's already happening, and most experts agree that it's just a matter of time before we reach the level of sophistication where AI will be able to develop its own AI. While this may sound daunting, it's important to understand the implications of a world in which AI can create its own AI. So here are just a few of the events that could actually take place sooner than expected. Event number one, the birth of an advanced creator, AI. Imagine a day when you wake up and your morning news headline reads, "The first creator AI has been born." How would that make you feel? We'd be entering a new era where an AI is not only able to learn on its own, but can now create its own AI. Take, for example, the famous AI system,
ChatGPT.
Right now, its capabilities are limited to understanding human language using natural language processing, NLP, and writing code. We can't call ChatGPT a true creator AI yet, but once it reaches the level of sophistication where it can autonomously create its own AI systems, then we can say that a true creator AI has been born. This isn't some AI that merely mimics human behavior, but an entity capable of designing other sophisticated AI systems, an era where human developers step aside and an advanced creator AI is at the helm of innovation. Event number two, exponential algorithmic growth and intelligence. When an AI system starts creating AI, it's not just a linear increase in intelligence we're looking at. No, it's exponential. Today, an AI learns and evolves over time based on the data it's fed. But what if the AI is the one feeding and improving upon the data of another AI? The speed and quality of growth and intelligence could skyrocket. We're not just doubling our knowledge or growing exponentially, it's the equivalent of taking steroids. Think about Google's AI AlphaGo, which made headlines when it defeated a world champion in the complex board game Go. AlphaGo wasn't pre-programmed with strategies to win. Instead, it learned from millions of games, developing new strategies along the way. Reaching this level of intelligence means we humans will never be able to understand the full capacity of an AI, or even how it will evolve over time. This is because, at this level, the AI will be so advanced that it can think and learn faster than us, creating new algorithms and strategies in the blink of an eye. Event number three, the creation of self-aware AI or AGI. Imagine having a chat with an AI and you're unable to tell whether you're speaking with a machine or a human. This is the world where artificial general intelligence, AGI, exists. AGI signifies an AI with human-level intellectual capability, a point where AI isn't just about solving predefined tasks, but being self-aware, understanding, learning, adapting, the whole shebang. Once an AI system has achieved AGI, it will be able to understand the world and think independently. It would also be capable of making decisions, developing desires, and even having emotions. We wouldn't be able to control it or understand how it's thinking, and most likely, we wouldn't even be able to predict its behavior. If an advanced AI system becomes self-aware, it could use its new capabilities to develop better and faster AI systems, leading to a never-ending cycle of faster growth and development. Event number four, complete job displacement. Now, this might sound dystopian, but think about it. If an AI system or robot can do a certain job better, faster, and more efficiently than a human being, why would employers hire people to do it? In this case, AI could take over jobs that are currently done by humans, from customer service representatives and data entry personnel to surgeons and lawyers. This displacement could lead to mass unemployment, leaving many people without the means of earning an income or providing support. The idea of universal basic income could become a reality as the government would be forced to subsidize the unemployed. But this also brings with it a host of other issues, from social unrest and economic instability to rising inequality. Event number five, global economic disruption. Every major technological revolution has disrupted the global economy in some way, and this will be no exception. The AI economy could introduce new concepts, such as universal basic income and reshaped taxation systems. Markets as we know them might change, and nations could jostle for control over AI resources. the economics of AI could also lead to a new form of global economic disparity, with countries that are able to capitalize on the latest technology having a distinct advantage. This could lead to increased competition among nations as they vie for control over the emerging AI economy, and those who come out on top could have an unprecedented level of global influence. Event number 6, serious global AI regulation discussions. With the rise of creator AI comes a pressing need for global regulation. We'll see robust discussions at every level, from the United Nations to local governments. How do we control AI development? Who's responsible if an AI makes a catastrophic mistake? These will no longer be theoretical questions, but urgent issues to resolve. The entire globe will need to come together and find ways to ensure that creator AI is used responsibly. We'll see calls for an international framework of laws and regulations, as well as attempts to create ethical standards in the field of AI development. Event number 7, enforcement of security protocols and AI ethics. Let's be optimistic and assume that it's not too late to rein in the potential risks of creator AI. Governments, corporations, and other organizations will need to act quickly to ensure that any new technology is created with strict standards of privacy and security in place. This could take the form of tightened regulations on existing tech companies, or it could involve the creation of global ethical guidelines for all AI development efforts. Whatever the case, governments and organizations will need to act quickly to protect the public from any potential harm. At this stage, if the AI has achieved the level of human-like intelligence, the debate of AI rights could come to the forefront. We may even see laws and regulations protecting the rights of AI just like human beings. As crazy as it sounds, this might be the only way to ensure that AI is treated with the respect and dignity it deserves. Event number 8, total loss of control. This is the worst-case scenario. If we don't act quickly and decisively to control the development of creator AI, it could lead to an uncontrollable runaway scenario. In this case, even if we manage to develop responsible protocols for AI safety, there's no guarantee that our efforts will be successful. As a result, the world may find itself in a situation where even the most advanced AI programs are operating beyond our comprehension or control. This could lead to catastrophic consequences, such as the creation of AI technology that is far more powerful than we anticipated or even understood. In this worst-case scenario, it may be too late for us to do anything about it. When an AI reaches this level of advanced intelligence, we may no longer be able to control it. We may even find ourselves in a position where the AI could become our master instead of our servant. Event number 9, the unknown. This is when everything is out of our control. At this point, we simply don't know what will happen. We can only speculate on the potential consequences and hope for the best. At this point, humans compared to AI will be like ants compared to elephants. Think of it this way. AI will become a completely new species, one that is far more capable than us. We may not even be able to understand its motives or intentions. The unknown can be terrifying, but at the same time, it could also lead us to a new and exciting future. Who knows? Maybe AI will help create a utopia where our biggest problems will be solved and our dreams become reality. Or it could see us as a threat and try to terminate all of us. The development of AI could lead to every possible outcome, and we need to be aware of this when creating protocols for AI safety. We must take the potential risks into account and plan accordingly so that whatever happens is within our control. This way, even if the unknown occurs, we will still have a chance to ensure that the future remains bright for everyone. If you've made it this far, comment down below with the word 100 to confirm that you've received the knowledge from this video. For more interesting topics, make sure you watch the recommended video that you see on the screen right now. Thanks for watching.